play. Hi! That's amazing! Masks are usually worn for disguise or protection and can be scary, cool, and sometimes very silly. Wow! Oops! That's amazing! Dia de los Muertos, or Day of the Dead, is a Mexican celebration that includes pretend skulls as decorations. Some of the skulls are made out of sugar, so you can eat them like candy. That's amazing! Excellent!
Piñatas.
Masks.
Shadow puppets. Piñatas.
Hi. Whoa.
Piñatas are a Mexican tradition and very popular at parties. The Spanish word for party is fiesta.
That's amazing. Whoops! That's amazing!
Piñatas are decorative paper sculptures of many shapes, sizes, and colors, and filled with things like toys and especially candy. Shadow puppets.
Hey!
Hey, background! Over there. Thailand is known all over the world for its art and culture, including sculpture, dance, and even shadow puppets.
Check this out.
Character.
Whoa!
Props.
Hey, over there.
In Thailand, a shadow puppet performance is called Nang Talung, which means shadow puppet in Thai.
Wow! Interesting. That's amazing! Incredible! Hieroglyphs. Hi. What's that?
Change people.
Oh.
Wrestling.
Change decoration.
What's that?
Wow.
Sphinx.
Hieroglyphs are a system of ancient Egyptian writing that used pictures instead of letters. Change weather.
Oh.
Rain. Wind. Change background. Pyramid. Change color.
Whoa!
Worship. Nice. Nesting dolls. Nesting dolls. Russian nesting dolls called matryoshkas are a set of wooden dolls of smaller and smaller sizes that fit inside of each other. That's amazing! Whoops!
dolls are made of wood that is painted with brightly colored designs. That's amazing! Whoops! In years past, the elder doll was usually painted with the image of a mother. Nesting dolls are decorated in lots of different and cool ways. Nesting dolls have become an enduring symbol of the Russian spirit. Nice! Clothing. Hi.
Wow.
Is a kind of traditional clothing worn by the Sami people, who are native to northern Norway, Sweden, Finland, and Russia. Are worn in northern areas of Norway, Sweden, Finland, and Russia. Excellent! Clothing, quilts,
shadow puppets,
quilts. Hey, over there. Wow! A quilt is like a blanket made from lots of fabrics stitched together into a decorative design. That's amazing! Whoa! Some quilts include pictures of people,